Hi there, today I will be adjusting the truss rod of this Takamine acoustic electric guitar. So first I want to see the neck relief. You can do that by pressing on the first fret and also on the 14th fret, then see the deflection of the string here. So you can see there's a big gap on the 7th fret between the string and the fret. So in that case the string is bowed that way, so I need to adjust the truss rod to make it straight. So to do that, also there will be a improvement on the string action. So right now it is about 3.4 or 3.5 millimeters on the 12th fret. Yeah, okay. So I will be adjusting the truss rod now. So the adjustment for this model is on the headstock. So I need to remove the three screws. Last one. Okay, now the cover is gone, so I can adjust the truss rod here. Get the tool. Okay, to adjust the truss rod for this model, you need a 4mm Allen key. So here. So to make it tighter, so you need to turn it clockwise, so towards you. By the way, make sure the strings are on the right tension based on the tune that you want. It will be on tune. Yeah, just quarter turn. Then test again. A little bit more. Test again. Some more. Try this way. Now I can feel a little bit tighter. Yeah, I think I'm happy with this one, so very little clearance. Then see the gap or the action on the 12th fret. Now it is 2.5. It's 2.5 millimeters, so I'm happy with it. Okay, so I think I will leave it that way, so I don't need to shape the saddle down. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching.